2 months ago, I saw the brutalism video. While watching it, I came up with an idea using a similar concept of gears and mechanical force. Suddenly, my inner Mythbuster woke up and remembered this video of their premise pre-electricity, and I wanted to try out for myself. Starting from the fact that electric motors generate electricity when their axis moves. But the magnetic and frictional resistance of large motors is greater than the torque of small motors. So I decided to use a gearbox to make a small motor turn the shaft of a longer run at 3000 RPM. I expected the large electric motor to generate more than the small motor received, but it only generated less than half.